Today, on Remembrance Day, let us pause to commemorate the brave men and women who have fought to preserve our freedoms and protect our country. May we reflect on their honor and courage during a moment of silence, remembering those who made the final sacrifice. In a world that remains filled with conflict, let us also recognize those currently in the Canadian Armed Forces for their bravery and service, lest we forget.